So you're back around, eh? Looking for work? New opportunity come up. Good money, too. Maybe even some capitale. Martelli thinks his reach is so long, all the way out here. But the only reach out here belongs to me. There's men who know when to throw in their cards. And then, there's those who make a mistake and double down. Leviticus Cornwall is of this latter persuasion. He has decided to raise the stakes against Signor Martelli. He has a refinery in the heartlands. You will show him he has made a costly bet. Oblige him to fold. There will be capitale there too, if you can find it. Off you go. Thank you.
getting out of here alive.
Howdy. What needs to go where?
that the last thing worked out all right.
You want more of your Capitale? I got a lead. New job. Capitale, too. Italian won't have a damn thing to do with you till you got enough of his Capitale. You sure you want the same enemies the Italian has? 'Cause that's what you'll get. All right. I'll hold my nose and get this stinking Capitale to the Italian. There. I didn't open it, if that's what you think. I ain't stupid.
The Ember of the East. A flawless ruby. Quite unique. Its color has been described as that of blood fresh from a deep wound. The stone is said to exert a potent influence on those around it, breeding jealousy, fear, even violence. A dozen have died trying to obtain it. I trust you will not be the 13th. The jewel has just made landfall in Ennisburg under heavy guard. Though where exactly it is being held, you will need to discover for yourself.
Oh, damn!
Thank you.
bloodstained ember of the East. You added to its history today, my friend. We will work together again soon. I'm certain of it.
Ha!
You want more of your capitale? I got a lead. Well, ain't you just making a name for yourself? New work. Maybe get some of your capitale. Joe ain't stupid. You gonna need more of that damn capitale. Working for this man will be the end of you. You listen to old Joe. His type means the end of you. I was gonna do this job myself, but I won't set foot in Bluewater Marsh. Things live there as should have died. Died there as should have lived. Whispering, watching. Well, I bet you ain't afraid, cause you're a fool. There's a man, Bluewater John. Used to run with a gang till the marsh got in his soul. Well, his old gang owes a debt to the Italian. Stole some of his precious capitale, too. They gone to ground. Start with John. Get to them. Hope you're feeling brave.
I see that look in your eye. Take it easy now.
You don't want to go down this road, my friend.
All right. Mode gang, they got it all. Go check my guitar, and there's a map that'll take you right.
What do you think you're doing here? Get the hell out of here.
Thank you. This is a start. Good. I trust you have no trouble.
Thank you. You after Capital A? You're in luck. Just got a new lead. Got a new opportunity. Might even be some Capital A involved. All right. So I hear you're looking for Capital A. You best be ready to make some real enemies. Railroads, my friend. Folks running them make me seem like a regular philanthropist. And they got old Uncle Sam in their back pocket. Seems there's bad blood between the Central Union Railroad and your friend, Martelli. They're laying track down in New Austin. You go get your hands on their supplies. Coming in tonight, you'll get more than fair price. And I wager you'll find some Capital A down there, too. Two birds with one bullet.
Hello? Tommy, you there?
Thank you.
You're still alive, then. All right. You want this letter? Get some more capitale. Filthy Italian bastard. Smell that? Fear. Not yours, Cornwalls. You hit him so hard he's running, getting all that bedeviled capitale out of the country. But it's like Joe always said, you want them afraid, because that's when they mess up. The Italian says Cornwall's moving out through the freight yard in Saint-Denis. Now you want to make it look like a regular job. Steal a boat or something you can sell. Capitale there somewhere. Keep your nose to the ground.
there. Pleased to see you. If you change your mind.
Careful there.
What's going on?
Hey there, friend. How can I help you? Appreciate it. Someone knows how to field dress, I see. Pretty standard fare these days. Okay, then. You enjoy that.
Hey, come on, what are you doing this for?
What's the hold up? Get out the way!
That dead.
Oh, goodness! Move yourself!
Good morning.
Hey. Why are you doing?
Bien bonjour.
What in God's name is the matter with you?
What's going on here? What is wrong? Do you need something?
So how is everything?
Let's act like you're not here.
So you find any capitale on that last job? Okay, then. So? You found out where Blue Water John's gang are holed up? Good. About time we paid him a visit. From what I hear, gonna be some rich pickings. And a good chance of finding some capitale along the way. But remember, there's a debt. And it ain't owed to you. It's owed to Martelli. I advise you pay him first, and take what's left. Who knows? Maybe old Blue Water's gonna write a song about you one day.
Gun if you're done showing it all.
Yeah.
What in the hell?
Good God!
This ain't happening.
You dare come any closer?
Somebody help! No! No!
Come on.
Well done, my friend. The Signor will be very pleased.
Easy there! You drunk? Can't believe I got...
You're getting to be quite dependable. You know that? Well, all right. You know, it ain't just lowlifes trying to get their hands on Capitale. Fancy folk, too. Hell, anyone looking to give the tax man the slip. And apparently that includes the owner of the Bastille Saloon in Saint-Denis. I suggest you pay him a visit. Relieve him of his burden. Now, fair warning. Word's going around about you being on the hunt. So grow some eyes in the back of your head. I reckon you'll need them.
Hello.
Going up. Let's move.
Bonjour, chérie. Would you like me to join you?
No, I don't think so.
No worries, darling. But I can assure you I am worth every cent.
Well,
come on, somebody hit this fool already!
Nation.
Yes, thank you. My cousin Philip, he took to the cemetery some time ago to pay respects to his late wife, but it's been some time, and do you think you could go look for him? Maybe bring him home? We'd be ever so grateful. Well, should I look for other help, or will you do it? Oh, good. That's a relief. Now hurry. Last time I saw him, he was headed to the cemetery. Bring him home to us, please. Well, what are you waiting for? You know where it is, I'm sure. Go on, please. I'm so worried about him.
Bastards! You try me in a fair fight. You think you're tough? Ambushing a feller at his wife's grave?
What's going on?
Thanks. They jumped me while I was paying my respects. Bastards. Listen, I'm staying with my cousin over in one of them mansions. Think you can take me there? I ain't afraid, just... What was they anyway? Some damn militia? I swear, there's nothing left sacred around here.
Doing?
far now.
Philip, you're alive!
Thanks. Glad you got me out of there before I, let my anger get the better of me. Here, tit for tat. All the best to you.
Mein Gott, ich vergewaltige deine ganzen Toten, kleiner Hurensohn, ja? Und dann trinke ich die Asche von den ganzen...
See a returning face. Glad to see some decent folk passing through town. You have a good one.
Put that last job to bed, huh? Well, all right. Can't say I enjoy taking orders from the likes of Martelli. Can't say I have much choice neither. Well, seems your little foray into the railroad business is picking up a head of steam. These Central Union boys are giving as good as they get. Declared open season on Capitale. Signor Martelli don't like that one bit. Ask me, ain't no surprise when two hungry rats ain't friends. So here's what I figure. We step it up, torch their convoy, hit their supply train. There's blood in the water now. Money to be made. Capitale to be found.
Yeah.
are not allowed in this part of the station. So long. Remember, train's always running.
Bad walk there by the looks of it.
Aren't you the cock of the walk and the belle of the ball?
All right.
Try that one again later.
Well now, word is you went through Blue Water John's old gang like a hot knife through rotten butter.
Bravo, I'd say.
Sure, those bastards deserved it. Well, listen, there's a twist in this tale. Looks like old Blue Water, he was howling out on you. Got a stash of his own. Honestly, the people in this country, two-faced, silver-tongued, honey-voiced deceivers as likely to sing you a lullaby as slit your throat. No wonder I bloody love it here. Anyway, last I heard, Johnsy was skulking around the gypsy camp outside Rhodes. I'm sure he'd be thrilled to see you. Hand over his little stash of cash and capitale out of sheer congeniality. Just try not to kill him, all right? Be ashamed to put a bullet in that kind of talent.
Hazy moon, eyes blind by hazy moon, the soul I sold was a soul they stole, truth untuned.
Oh.
You're back. You looking for work?
Well, all right. Capitale just about everywhere these days. Hell, I got some myself. Martelli don't work with folks unless they got what he needs. Capitale. So, seems to me it's time we put an end to this railroad business once and for all. What do you say? I know. That means going to the top. The man in the fancy suit. Regional Director of Central Union Railroad. No going back after this. There's a bridge under construction, east of McFarland's ranch. Find the foreman. Persuade him to tell you where his boss is. Martelli wants him alive. If he's holding Capitale, I suggest you relieve him of it. Personally. Good luck.
What's that? Go, go, go! Get over there!
ready.
However much Bronte is paying you, I'll double it. I'll triple it. Just name your price. Please, don't hand me over to those savages. This is all because of the Capitale, isn't it? Look, I swear, I won't touch it again. I won't have anything to do with it. Please, you will let me go, right? Right?
Thank you. I hear you seen the good senor. You gonna work with him? Mm-hmm. Capitale it is. Sometimes, my friend, things is worse than they seem. You clean the wound, but the infection still spreads. That's how it is in Saint-Denis. Whole Harborside, trading in the rightful property as Signor Martelli. The foreman there permits this, emboldens it. You will take a stand and bring him to Martelli. Alive. And the capitale he has is yours. Off you go.